arrived. Day is getting on. This place is called Brightlight. Mito lives close by. With the world getting darker by the day, there's not much time left to save it. And even though you've just met, he feels you're bound to play a huge part in that. Figures that doesn't make it any less worth fighting. You found your way through the darkness. You shine like the sun in the sky. But will you use that power to warm the world or burn it? Hopes you see how much good you can do with power like that, and how easy it is to let it drive you mad. No matter where your path takes you, though, it's important to remember where you came from. The past brightlights the present. Wonders if you know how much of an effect you've had upon the world. Your presence changes things like light changes darkness. Did you realize that when choosing where to shine? Says he can see that in the way you brighten everything up. Wishes you could see your way toward using your fire to light the way in the world, rather than burn it down. Whatever happens to the world, you shone as bright as you could. That matters more than you know. Thinks it's funny you worked with the Jagni. They tried to rob him once. Thinks that's smart of them, and he's happy to use it against them. Says he can see by the twinkle in your eyes that you're not here to talk about your allies. He assumes you are here to be enlightened. He can't blame you, as everything just feels dark and hopeless these days. There's something about you. Like you're knit together. Your fate's connected. What you've said, he feels too. So, why not call him Me Too? He senses you're like the dayfly, living every day like it's your last. Believes no one is entirely dark. Even the worst have a spark of good in them. Mito says he's not only into those who shine bright, he likes things that glitter, too. He reckons you haven't seen a glitter moth, and says it's about time you did. Even though they're nesting near gong grass, they never run out of glow. Finding yourself a glitter moth would give you that glimmer of hope you need to continue all the way to the end. Glows with delight at your bright passion for the light. says to not forget. Let's see. Feels like you could be blown off the world. Refreshing. You're not dead yet. The sun seems brighter atop the mountains. Let's see. Let's see. says to not forget. Such a windswept place. This area is blazing hot. You'd better have something that'll keep you cool if you're going in. Blisterbu, known for its perfect temperature and atmosphere. The mountains are closer to the sun, right? This area is blazing hot. You'd better have something that'll keep you cool if you're going in.